present by shalgam monera. The total is experimental study of single slope active solar cell using heat pump solar. 1. Abstract. In this paper, speak about experimental study. The experiment were based on two distillers, the first conventional solar cell and the second modified, and comparison was made and result to introduction. The short of the fresh water is one of the problems in the world, and the solar distillation is solution to this problem. 3. The theoretical and experimental study. Figure 1 shows schematic diagram and photo of single slope active solar cell. Figure 2 shows photo of the heat pump solar. Figure 3 shows thermal transfer. 4. The result. Figure 4 shows early variation of solar radiation for day of experiment. Total direct diffuse. The maximum solar radiation total is 1013 watts per square meter. Figure 5 shows temperature distribution of steel different element. The maximum of temperature is 18 degrees. Figure 6 shows only variation of water productivity. The conventional solar cell 1.6 liter per square meter and modified 2.4 liter per square meter. The last a conclusion. 1. The comparison was made and the result were shown that productivity rate first cell 40% and second cell 60%. 2. Using the simple basin single slope solar cell with heat pump improve daily about 50% and the productivity of the cell. Thank you for listening of this poster.